spend it all, make it all back, make it all.
Crips, has Drew been here?
No. No, he hasn't.
You sure he hasn't been by here while you were sleeping or not here yourself?
No, I'm positive.
Well, he's missing. He was supposed to meet me yesterday, a while back.
But he never turned up. Well, I sure as hell hope it's not something like what happened to you.
Yeah, I've had a bad feeling. I'm gonna go out and look for him.
I can ride with you if you want.
Nah, you need to stay here. Keep watch over this camp. Who knows who could show up?
All right then, Jess. Wish you the best.
Hey.
my body, what are you gonna do about that?
Dare you take my land? Where the hell am I? Dad. Hey, fella!
You need to be resting.
Did you save me? Last I remember, I was attacked and I think I passed out.
You were in bad shape when I saw you, white man. I was out hunting and came across you.
I can't thank you enough for saving me, friend. What's your name?
Go Sheevan.
Sheevan, I'd appreciate it if you sent someone out near Roanoke Ridge. That's where my partner is. I'm very lucky. These folks are very nice.
Chief Ilu, you're back.
Yes, son, I am.
There's a man in my teepee, badly injured. He is one of the two good white men that we know. I think their names are Sisk, Wade.
Oh, yes, very good men.
We assist him in his recovery. Meanwhile, Goshivan, we must hunt for food for our tribe.
Yes, Chief Ilu. When I was out on my travels, I saw several ram, deer.
Very plentiful for our camp. Good work, Goshivan. This is why you were given that name. You make very great leaps, bounds no other men take.
Thank you, Chief Ilu. White man is in very bad shape. I'm also going to try to find herbs for his assistance.
Tracks. I see tracks, my son. Goshivan, they're bleeding out. Great shot, my son. You keep that up. You'll be the leader of this tribe in my passing. You must work on your ambition and your eagerness to learn, though, son.
Hey, you, through that fog, what's your business?
Come in peace. I bring a message regarding your partner. Your friend, Drew, was in very bad shape when my son, Goshivan, found him. I am Chief Ilu. He is resting at our reservation. You can follow me up to him.
You're Chief Ilu of the Cherokee.
Ah, you have heard of I, just, how I have heard of you.
That's right. Warriors know warriors.
Much appreciated. You do a lot for this area.
Well, Chief Ilu, what happened to my partner?
He seemed to have been attacked by an evil entity.
Is he all right? Is he awake?
He was in bad shape when my son found him, but he's awake now and he is doing very well. Now follow me, not too far.
Every man has a black star over his shoulder. And when a man sees his black star, he knows his time. His time has come. Black star, don't shine on me, black star. Black star, keep behind me, black star. There's a lot of living I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true. Black star. When I ride, I feel that black star. That black star over my shoulder. So I ride in front of that black star, never looking around. Never looking around. Black star, don't shine on me, black star. Black star, keep behind me, black star. There's a lot of living I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true. Black star. One fine day I'll see that black star over my shoulder. And when I see that old black star, I'll know my time has come. Black star, don't shine on me, black star. Black star, keep behind me, black star. There's a lot of living I gotta do. Give me time to make a few dreams come true.
Black star.
You're not too far now. I'm going to signal to my camp that we have arrived with good news.
All right, Mr. Elu, follow in your lead. You guys holler like that every time you ride back in?
We do. It signifies arrival in peace.
I like that. That way you know who's coming into camp.
Yes, that's exactly right.
How many you got in your tribe?
Here in this reservation, a little over 50.
And they took okay to having a white man staying here?
We know there are good ones out there, like you and your partner.
Well, Chief Elu, anytime you need our assistance, I can guarantee that you'll have it.
Likewise to you. Follow me. I must go and feed the family, but your partner, he will be staying over there in that teepee, right over there.
All right, Chief Elu, I'll wait for him to wake up. You mind if I stay here a little longer?
No problem. I will be in the main building if you need.
Well, all right then. Goodbye, Mr. Elu.
Goodbye, Jess.
Howdy, partner.
Hey there, Jess.
Glad to see you, managed to stay alive.
Yeah, if it weren't for that fellow that rescued me, I'd be dead.
Yeah, hopefully, Mr. Crater will still do business with us, you asshole.
Oh, man.
Well, hey, you, seriously, you alright?
I gotta say, I am feeling pretty good, considering.
Yeah, I was searching all over the damn place for you. Well, how about, we get the hell out of here, get back to camp.
I'm glad Chief Elu was able to find you. But yeah, let's get out of here.
Jess, you found him. Drew, what the hell happened?
I'll get into further detail later. I just know I was attacked out on my search for horses. A Native American fella saved me, rode me back to his tribe.
That's a lot to take in. Grab some stew.
Crazy, the first interaction I've had with an Indian. He saved my life. First time I ran into a European, he asked me what I wanted to do for work.
Yeah, what was that fella's name that rescued you?
I believe it was Goshevin.
Did you get a look at that assassin?
Couldn't make out much. We'll find out here, up in these coming days.
Danny, I see you. Run, run. Ride around town like a cowboy. Ride around town like a cowboy. Ride around town like a cowboy.